Shit. Thanks for pointing that out. Request. Thank you. Why do people think Cassiopeia counts as Ribbon, dude? Like, there are so many better options than Cassiopeia top. It's pretty funny. Special is too good to answer me. Special is too good to answer me. I'm sorry, Westrise. I'm just too good for you. I'm not gonna answer you. Wow, I didn't W first, fuck. Thought I clicked that first. Stupid. Oh yeah, this is like a rule too. Whenever I'm going against Odd One Jungle, he always ganks me first. So like, I know he's gonna come top out of everyone else. Anyone else. Watch. He's gonna come top in like, no one else's. Come on, Odd One, I know you wanna gank top. You're gonna gank top, bro.
choose your own path.
Hey, Pandora listeners. Want to change your life? Register for one of the most challenging races on the planet, the Spartan Race. Our Spartan Race Course will have you running, jumping, and crawling your way to glory. Pandora listeners, you're 20% off. Click on the banner to sign up now. You'll know at the finish line.
The stunts last so long, I couldn't move at all. Like Morgana just used her ulti, Yuta just stunned, I know it's low cooldown, but like holy shit, he stunned me for so long, dude. It felt like 5 seconds. Like specials give me pro tips. I should have even cancel the Morgana's ult either. Pretty funny. Oh my god, and you give it red. Miss yes. I need to wait before my flash is up before I do anything, because if she ults me and Yuta comes too, I'm like dead for sure. Thank you. This Nocturne blows, dude. He blows. I don't need a ward yet because I just saw Unibottom. I can wait a little bit before I ward it. Serious, dude. Oh my god. I think I ulted a little too early there. But I should hit him a lot more. He's just gonna spam that shit. He wasn't even gonna have to fuck. before this. She started shielding herself and backing off before that happened. So no idea. I guess it like ran out in time before he came. God, why did you have to scare him like that? Fuck, we could have had him.
Launched in San Diego? Subscribe now and get amazing deals in your inbox for great places to eat, shop, and play. They're all about helping you get the best of your city at even better prices. Find out more and sign up for Google Offers at google.com/offers.
spirit is not lost.
Thank you.
I should have probably just gotten Emma's at Monk's.
Learn from your mistake.
That was probably the best idea. Where you going, bitch? Oh, the flash. Why else my odd one when you could just kill him? Well, yes, sir, I can take all the damage. Thank you. Yeah, that man's in, bro. So close to my other BT sword. Just need like a creep wave. There you go. I fed a lot in the beginning, but then I came back in the end. That Baron Steel, it definitely turned the game around. Like, they were so ahead. Oh, and Rayman's a feeder too.
Hey everybody, this
Rayman
is
feeder.
Thank you.
armor, everything. It's like a Nasus build, actually. Actually, I'm gonna look at Lucicera's profile, because Lucicera plays him, like, all the time. Lucicera. Really? I'm not sure if he does that. Oh no, he is armor. Yeah. Or it's situational, I guess. Makes sense.